I've always really been interested in space, and I think at some point, like in middle school, we were like forced to decide like what we were going to do with the rest of our lives. Purdue is like one of the top schools in the country for aerospace engineering, and there's just a legacy of 23 astronauts that have gone to Purdue. What I really was interested in was studying abroad, and so my grandma is actually from Germany. She's from Heidelberg, and so I was really interested in going to Germany and learning the language. So I heard about the GEARE program, and the GEARE program encourages you to get a domestic internship. It requires you to get an international internship, and I get to study abroad and be in like the country that I have really wanted to be in. So I just thought that that was really cool to like be able to like not only study but work abroad as well. I worked for the German Aerospace Center, which is a research organization much like NASA is for America. It was just so cool. I looked around and I was like, here's a German, here's a guy from Spain, there's a girl from Italy. We got some people from Poland at some point. We had all come with very similar interests and very similar, but yet so different backgrounds. And we were all just working there, you know, and then we'd all go on to do such different things. And I thought that was just really interesting. I'd actually been applying just to a bunch of jobs at NASA, and I got one, and so that it was a co-op. So I was just like jumping. Like I went into like my roommate's room and I was just like jumping. I was like, oh my God, guess what happened to me? At Langley Research Center, which is in Virginia. So I'm a systems engineering student trainee, which is like their term for like a co-op position, in order to like train me to like one day become a full-time employee. And so I kind of get to stick my fingers in a lot of different subjects. I think it's a lot of learning on the job, and I think it's, you have to take like the initiative to go out and learn those things and also put yourself out there. So I have to like be able to tell my supervisor, look, I'm really interested in this. Like I want to get into this, you know, and I think they really work with you to place you in somewhere that you're interested in. The best part is that I'm treated like a real employee. You know, like they are training me to one day be a part of like that agency. It's kind of like a get like a back and forth. Like I do things at work that then influence like what I'm doing at school and like how I'm learning, and then what I'm learning at school influences like how I can contribute to my team at work. I was super intimidated when I first started like at any of the jobs, because you know I kind of feel like, oh, like I've just been in college, you know, like I haven't had the real world experience. You feel more comfortable, and then you kind of like feel more confident in yourself. You hold yourself to a higher standard. You have to do an internship or a co-op. You have to get out there in the real world. You have to understand why you're learning what you're learning. You have to understand how to apply what you're learning. And I mean, it's also just figuring out what you want to do. I mean, maybe I'm really interested in aerospace. Maybe so-and-so is really interested in chemistry or in biological engineering. But like, what about that is interesting to you? And like, are you really sure that like that specific job is perfect for you? And I think having an internship is perfect for that. It's just showing you like what your life will actually be like with this degree and why you're actually getting this degree. It's so necessary. Like you can't not have an internship or co-op.